I think when I did my first movie, I never expected to do another movie. I think by the grace of God, it transcended from Tamil to Hindi, Roja, Bombay, all the stuff happened. And one day I had this fax from everywhere I would call, say, you should do a Hindi movie and you should do Subhash Ghai's movie. This is the only thing I would hear. And I said, why are they saying Subhash Ghai, Subhash Ghai? Of course, I loved hero music and I played that as a child. And so this fax came in and I went to Mumbai, like a guy from village, going and met him in the flat. And Shikhar happened. Shikhar didn't happen, of course. We did a lot of tunes. This Taal, I think, even now, it's helped me so much in my career. Andrew Lloyd Webber saw Taal and gave me Bombay Dreams. Shekhar Kapoor took Andrew Lloyd Webber to see Taal, and then I was sold because he loved Nahi Samne, he loved this tune, and he made me do the tune for Bombay Dreams. And all this happened because of Taal, and I'm very, very grateful, as usual. And Sukhvinder, to have a musician of that caliber around you inspires you. And that's what he was doing, the aura of Sukhvinder and the whole legacy of him, of doing great music. Every music he did was hit music. So this had a lot of combination. I had to do my style, but yet get the energy from him and this sensible piece. And so God bless you to make many more movies. You're educating, you're an educator. You're a boss of theater.
Subject, the emotions, the conflict, and the style of the film. So when I fix up my whole story, construct my whole story, then I think of characterization. फिर जो उसमें fit होता है. लेकिन कभी-कभी ऐसी तकलीफ आ जाती है कि जिसके लिए जिसको आप चाहते हैं कि वो नहीं होता और उसके साथ दूसरा आदमी हो जाता है. तो इसी तरह से इसमें भी एक दो बदला बदली हुई. बट ये बात ज़रूरी थी कि भाई आपका एक्टर आपके कैरेक्टर में 100% फिट होना बहुत ज़रूरी होता है
जी.
अदरवाइज मिस कास्टिंग से आप अपनी फिल्म को ख़राब कर लेते हैं. और अच्छी बात यह हुई कि जब पिक्चर आप ताल देखते हैं तो इसमें सारे कैरेक्टर्स लगता है, मानव मानव लगता है, विक्रांत विक्रांत लगता है, मानसी मानसी लगती है. तो एक ये भी अच्छा हो गया. और किसी हम एक्सीडेंट से बच गए क्योंकि हम इसमें पहले किसी और को लेने वाले थे. तो बात ध्यान दीजिए. एनी क्वेश्चन यू वुड लाइक टू आस्क
सर? रहमान साहब के लिए एक सवाल था कि रहमान साहब, दे ऑल हैव टोल्ड अस दैट हाउ यू ट्रबल्ड देम, प्लीज टेल अस हाउ दे ट्रबल्ड यू, व्हिच वाज द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट सॉन्ग टू कंपोज इन ताल.
He thinks hard working is trouble.
we did work in the afternoons also. We did work some, we did record some songs in the afternoon. Not everything started at 11 o'clock at night. But I think creatively, I think we all face that. We all try to find a common point where for the Brother Sam. Sometimes I would listen to him and he'd tell me what to put this rhythm, put this chord.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'd do exactly, and 3 days later, I'm like, sorry, you do your thing. I wanted to feel. But he's so passionate. So,
yeah.
Ultimately, you know, we are happy about
this. Right. Yes, right. Do we have some questions there? Anybody wants to ask a question? Or do we start the screening? But before we start the screening, यहाँ पे सुखी बाजी बैठे हुए हो और यहाँ पे लाइव रमता जोगी ना हो तो ये जाती हो जाएगी दोस्त, जाती हो जाएगी।
I don't sing before 10:30. I just know one thing about Mr. Rahman, Mr. Shivaji, and any genius. Then one cannot be the best, but one can be one of the best. It's true. And I am learning, and I also, he is a very cute, basically, you know, everybody want to fight with him, and me is the first one, because it's a creative fight. He's the best. He is actually, during Taal, Dilse, many other films, he's the one who launched me. He's my godfather.
Wow.
But I would like to ask you, sir, can I interfere?
Wow.
No, you don't interfere at all. You obviously
इधर एक गाना है हमारा, नहीं सामने अलग बात है, उसमें हरिहरन साहब ने गाना गाया है, लेकिन उसमें एक छोटी सी बात, आप जब पिक्चर देखेंगे तो नोट करना, उसमें एक वर्ड आता है प्रियसी, एंड आई डो नॉट नो वाई रहमान चोज दैट ही शुड यूज हिज प्रियसी हिज पार्ट व्हिच ही सैंग because it had a magic. So I would like to request him to sing only Priyasi of that.
Oh.
Please make a clap.
Woohoo! You know, when Shivaji said, I want you to sing that, Rahman looked at me, ab bari hai beta, because it's a breathing of more than 40 seconds.
How difficult or how easy it becomes to choreograph?
Well, first of all, you have a director who's open-minded, so that's important. At least for me, because then I can't give what I want to give. Then I have to give some formula, Dil To Pagle or something. I can't do that again. And Subhi always said to me that, just do what you have to do. Go for it. Don't get into any boundary. And then I've always loved AR's music. From the Bombay theme, yeah. Roja, one of my favorite songs. I've done, I think, most of his songs on stage, which he has no idea about. sometimes he recognizes me, sometimes he doesn't. But I love the man, I think he's a genius, I think he is very, very talented. And I think more than that, he's a beautiful singer. And I think he's not showing off his singing, I don't know why, more and more, I love to hear his voice. But when you hear A.R. Rahman and you hear Sukhvinder's voice and you, or you're hearing somebody else in this whole A.R. Rahman musical dictionary, it is very easy for people like us to interpret. Because when A.R. plays the strings, I hear the string, and the string is telling me that A.R. is saying this. The violin is saying this, the beat is saying this, and why is he done? What does he mean? So, and then I think of my Subhash guy, I think of Rahman, I think of that. Obviously the vocalist is most important also. And then I say, okay, let's take it to another thought process. And that's how when you have people like that, who are anyway gifted, this is what I call, they're gifted by God. You just, your work becomes easier because you channel easier and you just know that whatever comes through has to be good because the music dictates my choreography. The music will tell me what to do. So half my work is done.
My.
So.
Wow. Super. Shawak, if I'm not wrong, you have a couple of your students also here with us.
Yeah.
She's in the film also, with the,
yeah,
right in the front.
Everywhere.
So, kya aap sab taiyar hai wo step karne ke liye? But we should also have Subhash ji doing the step with us, yeah. Come on. Subhash ji, come on. Anisha can manage that, I think. Subhash ji doing the step.
You know, which one we should do?
Step.
इस टूटे दिल की फिर से That is Upasana.
Hey, Upasana.
That's Upasana. She's also one of my favorite.
Come on, Sukhi Baji, come on. We want to have you, of course. Okay. So, everybody ready? This is not ready, dude. Hello, everybody ready? That's called ready. So, we do hear the sound, right? Okay. On to you, guys.
Okay, just copy. No, you do with us. Come on, everyone. Actually, they should be doing this one. No, for real. In a show, Shahrukh tells me, what is that jumping thing? I just loved it. So I said, it's from a film I'm doing. Oh, I love it. Then I put it in the film. It was all so coincidental. Thank you, Robert.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Sharma, for this. And before we start the screening, yes, of course,
also Taal again, and I'm expecting that Taal 2 in the name of Taal again. It's going to be very beautiful. Again, the music of Rehman, the voice of Sukhvinder Singh, along with many good voices, and Subhaji's directions. Taal again, we would love to see a part 2 of Taal.
So how do you like?
There are many films, classic, but one has to, film has to be entertainment. It has got lots of entertainment, lots of music, lots of attraction, very glamorous film it is. Dal is really, I believe the cinema, because we belong to entertainment world, and I think so, in the entertainment there has to be sensible things, there has to be sincerity, there has to be glamour, there has to be interesting, fun music and everything which is there in a Taal.
How do you like the idea of classic film being re-released for audiences to see it on the big screen?
It's a good idea. People relate. They, because the past cannot be, the past can never be graveyard. Past can never be graveyard. It creates lots of experience to perform in present.
So which other...
Subhajiko, I would love this seat is actually for Subhaji now. Thank you very much.
Sir, which other Mukta films would you like to see when you Excelsior?
Hero.
Hero.
I love to see. Hero, I still feel the kind of film Subhaji made, Hero. He's one of the stylish director we have in our country. One of the stylish. You look at the Taal, you see every frame. It's a very stylish, very grand. It is called cinema. Big. Very stylish. It's a very beautiful, it look very glamorous from outside also. And this is a big screen. And cinema, agar dekhne ka jo feeling big screen pe hai, that is different. It's a very different. Thank you very, very much. Love you all.
And must congratulate for creating at regular intervals such a grand premieres of your past films.
You know, जो मेरे टेक्नीशियन और आर्टिस्ट हमेशा ये कहते हैं कि सुभाष जी एक फिल्म और बनाइए और मैं स्क्रिप्ट लिखता रहता हूँ, जब तक मुझे स्क्रिप्ट पसंद नहीं आता मैं फिल्म नहीं बनाता। लेकिन जब ये फिल्म ताल, जब ये थिएटर खुला न्यू एक्सेलसियर, तो यहाँ पर कुछ क्लिपिंग दिखाई गई, तब मेरे आर्टिस्टों ने, स्टाफ ने, सब ने कहा ये फिल्म जो है ताल यंगस्टर्स को बड़ी स्क्रीन पर दिखानी चाहिए, क्योंकि न्यू जनरेशन ने ये फिल्म देखी नहीं, उन्होंने टेलीविज़न पर देखी है बहुत बार, लड़के लड़के को बहुत पसंद है, लेकिन मुझे ईमेल भी बहुत आए, मैसेज भी बहुत आए कि इसको बड़े पर्दे पर दिखाना बहुत ज़रूरी है, क्योंकि जो ताल फिल्म है या कर्ज फिल्म है या दूसरी फिल्में हैं वो बड़े पर्दे के लिए ही लिखी गई थी, उनका डिज़ाइन, साउंड डिज़ाइन, सिनेमाटोग्राफी, म्यूज़िक बड़े पर्दे के लिए किया गया था। जब बड़ा पर्दा बोलते हैं तो छोटी स्क्रीन नहीं, एक 150 के 150 वाला थिएटर नहीं, न्यू एक्सेलसियर में 600 सीट से एक सिंगल थिएटर लगता है, लेकिन मल्टीप्लेक्स का एक इफेक्ट देता है। तो अगर आप यहाँ ताल देखें तो आपको बिल्कुल ही वो एक्सपीरियंस लगेगा जो कि जब रिलीज़ हुई थी फिल्म, जब 99 में ये बहुत बड़ी हिट हुई थी और लोगों ने जिस तरह से इसको इन्जॉय किया था, वो सेम एक्सपीरियंस आपको आज मिलेगा यहाँ पर सिनेमा हॉल में देखें, क्योंकि कुछ फिल्में डिज़ाइन की जाती हैं बड़े पर्दे के लिए और फिर कहानी बताई जाती है। तो ये फिल्में जो हैं, कर्ज हैं या सौदागर है या खलनायक है या परदेश हैं, ये बड़े पर्दे के लिए डिज़ाइन करते थे हम लोग। तो मुझे खुशी है कि हमारे उत्तर सिनेमा ने ये डिसाइड किया कि आपकी सब फिल्में जो हैं हर दो दो वीक के बाद हम एक फिल्म दिखाएंगे। अभी अगले हफ्ते काल फिर चलेगी, संडे शो होगा, फिर नेक्स्ट संडे कर्ज होगी, उसके समय पर खलनायक होगी, इस तरह फिल्में हम लोग बाहर से भी मंगाएंगे, जो बड़ी फिल्में बाहर बनी हैं, रंग दे बसंती हैं, शोले हैं, और भी बहुत अच्छी फिल्में जो बड़े पर्दे के लिए बनी हैं, उनको हम मैटनी शो संडे को हर बार दिखाएंगे। देखिए सीक्वल बनाने में जो ज़्यादातर चालाकी होती है कि हम पिछले टाइटल को कैश करते हैं, लेकिन मैं वो कभी नहीं करता। मैं तभी करूँगा जब मुझे लगेगा कि जो अगला स्क्रिप्ट है वो पहले से बेहतर है। जब स्टोरी स्क्रिप्ट पहले से बेहतर हो तो आपको टाइटल लेने में कोई हर्ज नहीं है, लेकिन ऐसे टाइटल में 2-3 डाल के और कहानी आपने कुछ भी ना लिखी हो और पहले से बेहतर ना हो तो उसमें कोई तुक नहीं बनती, वो एक बेईमानी किस्म की चीज़ है, मार्केटिंग गिमिक है। So we will make Taal, then I am going to make a musical better than Taal. Then I will make Taal too.
Sir, जैसे कि music है जो कि
कि उसमें कोई हर्ज नहीं है जो रिकरेक्ट करते हैं या रिवाइज करते हैं या और वर्षन बनाते हैं, रीमेक बनाते हैं, कोई हर्ज, क्योंकि वो अपने तरीके से बनाना चाहते हैं। लेकिन मेरे जैसे बंदे को नई फिल्म बनानी ही चाहिए। मैं कोई भी फिल्म अपनी पुरानी देखता ही नहीं कभी। मैं शायद आज के साल 20 साल के बाद खुद देख रहा हूँ, मैंने टेलीविज़न में भी नहीं कभी देखी, तो मैं वो फिल्म कैसे बना सकता हूँ कि मैंने फिल्म देखी नहीं। तो मेरा हमेशा प्लान रहा है कि जो अगली फिल्म है वो एक नई किस्म की फिल्म होनी चाहिए और तुम्हारी फिल्म बेस्ट फिल्म होनी चाहिए।
सर,